Turn it up. When the world stand in awe of a marvelous tree like this, and they see the canopy and the leaves and the great fruit that it's bearing, everybody wants to be that tree, want to bear that fruit. But actually, the key where it starts is in the roots. And you know what? The roots equals wisdom. And wisdom starts by serving the Lord. So I challenge you today, let your roots go down deep into the rivers of living water. There is a river.